They kind of know the backs on the wall, kind of don't feel like a graveyard, right? So they said that you're going to miss the first tee, so throw your tee, the one you miss it, then bump up it, but the back is going to hit the cage. Yeah, so when we get right about this area, this is the killer zone right here, alright? You don't need the back to jump, the cage right here, but let's just sit on the outside, right? Let's sit on the outside and then come over this way. Yeah, he's sitting there. Now when you're throwing down, you don't need to play the people out, but you see, on this, right? You start cutting down this, right? And so, right when you get that, so we're going to get right here, you know, when you throw the back, you run on this. I jump back, and then what? And then I get stuck. But that's the kill zone right here, right? You understand? So right when we get right here, you know, this is assuming that they're jumping a lot on the team. On this jump back, then you bone brush them, they're still going to get hit.
Thank you.